Hi, Daryl Jones with the Daryl and JJ Jones Real Estate Team. I'm here to give you your Yorba Linda market update, the beautiful city of Yorba Linda, land of gracious living. Look at active listings. That's such a critical number. So, for example, right now, or last year, January 2020, 122 homes in the market. Last month, 98 homes in the market. Right now, 79 homes in the market. That is a historical low number of homes on the market, percentage-wise. It's a phenomenally good number for anybody that's thinking of selling their house. Your house is easily worth more than it's ever been worth right now at this current moment. Let's look at escrow. Escrow, there's 126 homes in escrow last month. Currently today, 99 homes on the market. Now that you may look at that and think, well, there's fewer homes in escrow. Well, that's only because there's fewer transactions. There's just fewer homes that are available, which is fantastic for sellers. And then let's compare year over year. December 2019, 75 closings. 2019 in December compared to 2020 in December, 107 closings in Yorba Linda. So it's a fantastic seller's market. If you're thinking of selling, especially moving out of state, you'll be able to move wherever you want.